The great privilege of serving as president of Johns Hopkins is to be able to lead a university that is so deeply embedded in the fabric of the city of which it is part. Johns Hopkins is not just in the city of Baltimore. Johns Hopkins is not only at the city of Baltimore. Johns Hopkins is deeply of and for the city of Baltimore. And what makes the Google demonstration project really exciting for Johns Hopkins is a whole spirit of discovery that animates it. Johns Hopkins specializes in discovery. That is the nature of our institution. And so the question of what happens when you have a city awash in connectivity in which all sorts of individuals and organizations that had not previously had access to the internet get that connectivity, wonderful things will follow from that. And that demonstration project, the spirit of discovery that animates it, is something that we're really anxious to be part of and to nurture.